A lot of golfers, especially higher handicaps, don't understand the importance of setting up your tee shot in the correct position to give you the best chance of hitting your target. So here at the 12th green, or the 12th hole at Swartkop Country Club, I'm showing you various options to use depending on what shot shape you hit. So if you're hitting a draw shape, then teeing off on the right hand side of the tee box is going to really put this tree in your way, and obviously the closer the tee markers are to the tree, the more difficult the shot's going to be. So if you're hitting a draw shaped shot, go to the left hand side of the tee box and then you can actually clear the tree or miss the tree and get the ball into play without having to try and change your shot shape in any way. And then conversely, if you're hitting a fade shot, then you can tee off on the right hand side of the tee box and then that'll set you up to play the fade nicely around the tree. And then of course if you're hitting that straight shape, you can favor the middle of the tee box.